Previously explored the Hverfell crater also came in very handy, so we put the car there to capture the northern lights above the crater. This was the third time in 9 days that we were blessed with the northern lights. Insane! I went to bed very satisfied. Actually, this trip couldn't go wrong anymore.